what song represents your most meaningful tattoo. And we are going to play the song that Yelly chose for this. And that is I Am the Loving Awareness by Ram Dass. So everyone get in their zen. Okay. Tell us about your tattoo and this song and the meaning.
So I was gifted Be Here Now by Ram Dass. For anyone that doesn't know his story, he was a professor who ended up studying psychedelics with Timothy Leary, and they found this amazing amount of high and conscious awareness, and Ram Dass wanted to feel this without that. So he went to India and studied the ashrams with gurus, and he came back and he wrote this amazing graphic book about what life means, basically. And so I was so influenced by this book that I have 3 tattoos that have to do. There's the book. There's one of my tattoos right there. That's actually Be Here Now. I have another one. I'll show the camera that says caterpillarness. This is a word from the book. It's like I get to look down on my arms and just feel what life means and my own mantras.
Yeah, that's awesome. Now, Drea, you chose All Alone by the Gorillaz.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us about your tattoo and why that song connects you to your tattoo.
So I have something, a secret. I'm a tattoo virgin.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you're fronting here, right?
That's why.
That's what you're going to listen to when you get your tattoo.
Well, so that's why I chose All Alone with the Gorillaz.
Okay.
Because both Lorenzo and I love the Gorillaz. We've seen the Gorillaz many times, and we both have no tattoos.
Okay.
So that's like, it's like our thing. And maybe we'll get a tattoo together one day. Maybe
they're married very soon.
Okay, no, that's not happening. But that's why I chose it, because All Alone is something that I feel when I speak about tattoos.
For future guests, when I ask you what song represents your tattoo, let me know if you actually don't have a tattoo. I am so glad I chose this song. And you know what, though? But like I told you, it really was. I lined up the questions, and then I just bounced back and forth from song to song. So it was just luck. But in terms of Ram Dass, the guy I call my soul brother, one of my best friends, he lives at the Ram Dass estate. It's not an estate, you know, out in Maui. And hopefully when John, Curious John, goes out to January, he's be able to go visit that and just, you know, amazing. But yeah, it's really
no more Ram Dass there, but
no more Ram Dass there, but you know, but they have the community there, they keep off the grounds, and like I said, my buddy lives there. So hey, Carl, hope you're watching. I sent him a text the other day. I was like, yo, we have a Ram Dass song in the show. He's like, that's beautiful. Okay.